killed them off! Save yourself!
Mom and Dad, I will always remember you. I will avenge you. Please take me into your squad. I want to take revenge against the witches. I hate them. I'm willing to do anything to help.
No. We don't have enough food, beds, medicine. And you're just a boy. How can you help us?
I can do whatever you need. If you want, I will peel vegetables. And if you want, I will perform the most dangerous and difficult tasks. Just give me a chance.
I have one task for a nimble and inconspicuous fellow like you. Yesterday, our ally was supposed to steal an important artifact from the witches in the town hall, but he was caught. Help him get out of prison.
I'm on it!
Hold on. My spies told me that a witch will come to interrogate him at dawn. It is very important to free him before that happens.
But how can I get there before dawn?
There is an entrance to the old tunnels at the edge of our camp that leads directly to the town. You can get there much faster that way. Now, run.
Yes, sir. Roger that. I can't jump to the other side. I'll have to fix the bridge. I could have made it much faster on the cart, but first I need to clear the blockage and release the handbrake. Wow, this is a stable. I often sleep here, and I hid my lockpicks in the groom's room. I could use them now. I need to find the key to open the door to the room. I remember that the groom used to keep the key from his room in this box. I hope it's still hidden inside.
Everything for alchemy and herbalism. Jars and bottles. Books, recipes and equipment. Rare and regular ingredients at really fair prices.
Oh, this prison looks completely impregnable. I don't even know the location of the cell. Well, not a big deal. I'll figure something out.
What do you want, kid?
My dad was caught by the guards yesterday. They brought him here. Can I see him?
Yesterday, a lot of people were caught, and a lot of people were brought here. What did your father do?
He tried to get into town hall.
That one. I was told no visitors are allowed to see him. Soon the witch will come here. There will be an interrogation. Then he's probably going to be executed. So I'm sorry, kid, but get lost.
But he didn't do anything wrong. I want at least to say goodbye to him.
Spare me the waterworks, kid. This is none of my business. However, 5 gold can make me a lot kinder.
But how am I... Okay. The guard will probably search me before allowing me to enter. I'll hide some of my stuff, so as not to arouse suspicion.
You have 5 minutes.
Who are you, kid? Is it me to whom you wanted to say goodbye? Are you confused?
Shh, please, keep your voice down. I'm here to help you escape. If I can do it, the captain will let me join the resistance.
And how will you help me?
I have a plan. I'll get into the dungeon through the chimney, open the cell from the outside with a lockpick, and we'll escape. I just need to get everything done before morning.
Okay. But how can we get out of prison? I'm too big to go through the chimney.
There's another door here. It's locked with an unusually massive lock, but I'll think of something to help us escape through it.
Well, that sounds good. I hope you can do it.
I'm going to get into the prison through this chimney. I just need to figure out how to get there. But the lock on the back door looks very strong. How do I deal with it? What a disaster! This mean dog won't let me take my things. I need to scare it with something. I can throw a firecracker. I have some paper, but I still need a wick, gunpowder, and a string. There must be gunpowder in these barrels. I need it for a firecracker. How can I distract the guard to slip past him? The hook will help me get there, but what about the lock? Oh, got it! I have a recipe for acid. I've never used it, but I hope it can dissolve metal. Great! Now the lock is not a problem. I can climb up the chimney. think I'm in the basement. It's dark and scary. Where should I go? I need something to light up the room. This door probably opens the way to the cells. I must try to move it somehow. I'm finally here. Now the main thing is not to get caught by the guards.
Legs are shackled. As I remember, guards have a set of keys. Maybe you can find a key to release me.
Quick, run, before they see us.
Wait a minute. Did the captain tell you the reason I was caught?
He said you had to steal something from the town hall.
That's true. Even though I failed this task, I did steal the key to the chest where the bracelet is stored.
A bracelet? What bracelet? Why would you steal jewelry from witches?
It's not just jewelry. It's a protective magic artifact. But that's not the point now. When I was caught, I threw the key into the sewer hatch near the town hall.
Why did you throw it out?
I didn't want them to take it back. We really need to get this artifact, no matter what. If something happens to me, tell the captain. Let someone else finish the task that I couldn't. Do you promise?
All right. But I'm sure you will return to the camp on your own. Let's run.
Is this his cell? But where is he?
He couldn't have got out of prison. I never left the entrance, even for a minute. If only... Follow him!
Yourself!
Water. Bring water, please. I'm lucky this girl set me free, and that I can always sleep at the groom's place. I feel much better. I'll prove myself useful. The prisoner told me that he threw the key from the artifact into the sewer under the town hall. I'll find the key and steal the artifact myself. Now I can't get into the city through the main gate. Maybe I can get through the secret passage in the merchant's tent. There must be a map of the tunnels under the city somewhere. I need to find it. Great! One of the tunnels leads to the Town Hall dungeons. I won't get lost with the map. Whoa! What a huge rat wolf! I think the key next to it is the very key to the chest with the artifact. How can I get it? Oh no! The key is broken. It probably broke after falling. Maybe I can find the other pieces of the stone somewhere nearby? I've got the key. Now I need to get to the artifact and steal it. According to the map, the entrance to the town hall is behind this slab. Wow! How luxurious! There's so many antique things. I think the chest must be here, or behind that well-protected stone door. Thank you. Here is the chest with the artifact. The damned witches even protected it with magic. I'm going to get that bracelet anyway. It's a tree nymph. Why do witches need a tree nymph statue? They hate all magical creatures. I hope this bracelet will be a good reason to accept me into the Resistance Squad. Now I can return to the captain.
Bertrand. We were at the origin of the Resistance. He was always thinking about the benefit of all, more than about his own. I hope this thing is worth the price paid. Well, you're one of us now. Congratulations.